Shawn Mendes shuts down breakup rumors with Camila Cabello. Camila Cabello receives overwhelming praises from Shawn Mendes as he set the record straight amid breakup rumors. Over the past months, rumors sparked that the two have broken up after In Touch magazine reported that they have decided to take a break and focus on their careers. In addition, the source also revealed to the publication that the Cinderella actress and the 22-year-old crooner need a little space to grow individually, given that they are both working on new albums. Shawn Mendes calls Camila Cabello his number one cheerleader. Now, the Treat You Better hitmaker spoke about the rumors and set things clear between him and Cabello. In his recent interview with SiriusXM's Nico Ryan during SiriusXM's The Morning Mashup, he admitted that he had not seen the former Fifth Harmony member for more than 1 month. He was also asked about what his reaction regarding My Oh My Song's stress response to his latest track, Wanda. Mendes then raves about the 23-year-old Cuban-American singer as he addressed her as his girlfriend. I think it's interesting because when your girlfriend is an insanely talented and real musician who writes her own music, it's scary to write an album around her, and she was with me when I was kind of in the studio doing it. Having the same background, the Canadian crooner also shared how Cabello helped her develop his new song. I realized the trick is like, show her the really rough demo version from your phone that you recorded, and if she doesn't like that, she will tell you. Then don't wait to show her the mixed finished product, Shade Sun, because if she doesn't like it then you'll kind of, I don't know what to say to you, I'm sorry. Following the release of Wonder, the former X Factor USA contestant took Instagram as she shared a clip from her boyfriend's latest track. In a lengthy post, she told her 50.1 million followers how proud she is for her boo. On the other hand, Shawn Mendes described Camila Cabello as his number one cheerleader and a champion. She was like, go, keep in, go, keep in, go. And she would do this thing like once a month. Hey, just a reminder, this concept you're on is incredible. It's going to make people feel like something really special. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. And it was this force of energy that I think it was really helpful to me on a real cohesive path. During Estin Mahone's tour, the Young Lovers met in 2015 when the Havana singer is still with her group. Cabello and Mendes then reunited after they collaborated for the song I Know What You Did Last Summer. In 2019, the Cuban-American singer made things Instagram official after posting a photo of them during his 21st birthday.